Let's look at page 70 of textbook. Okay, semua rujuk muka surat 70 textbook kamu. Tengok semua. Number 4. Okay, look at number 4. Write the past simple form of the verbs. Then decide if they are regular, are, or irregular, I. So, I'm going to show you how to convert the verbs into their past tense form. Okay, teacher nak tunjuk satu link yang kamu boleh type dan kamu boleh terus dapat past tense form dia. Okay, apa perubahan dia? Sama ada dia regular or irregular verb. So, look at LingoJam. Teacher akan bagi link. Okay, I will attach the link afterwards. Teacher akan share dengan kamu link afterwards. Okay, this is the software application, LingoJam. Okay, this is a past tense converter. Ini adalah satu online application yang membolehkan kamu type a verb. Okay, type kata kerja tu dan kamu terus akan dapat jawapan dia. Macam mana nak tukarkan kata kerja tu? So, for number one, look at number one. Number one, the verb is... learn. So, you will type out the verb. Okay, kamu dah delete semua apa yang ada tadi. Kamu akan type verb dia. Lepas tu, kamu akan terus dapat learned. So, kamu akan terus tulis dekat situ macam contoh yang teacher dah bagi. Learned. So, learned tambah ed. Jadi, bila tambah ed, is a regular verb. That's why it's R. So, next one, kamu akan type pula. Give. Give. Number two, give. So, give will be gave. G-A-V-E. Okay, change spelling. Okay, the spelling changes, so it's going to be an irregular verb, I-R. So, next one, let's look at C, number three. C becomes saw. Okay, C becomes saw. When the verb changes its spelling, it means it's an irregular verb. Okay, bila dia bertukar ejaan, ia adalah irregular verb. Bila irregular verb, kamu kena tulis kat situ I. I. Okay, ganjil. So, number four. Look at number four. Play. Let's look at play. Played. Tambah ed. Okay, add ed. So, it's going to be R, regular verb. So, you may try until number 9 and share with me your snapshot of your completed written task. Okay, ambil gambar kerja penulisan kamu dan hantar kepada teacher. Okay, all the best.